they headed out to give a missionary a hand, packed up the truck and gathered up the clan. Set out with the crew with a serving heart, headed off to Sanders to do their part. Well, they went to Toby's many miles away to give her support and brighten up her days. The people back home were praying them through and generously gave them supplies and food. They fixed up some fences, had tree trimming to do, weeds to take care of, and hanging curtains too. And even if their part wasn't very big, God can do much with a mountain or a twig. Well, they hustled and muscled and got their jobs done, and even had some fun times before they had to run. God showed his approval with a rainbow in the sky and sent a pretty sunrise, giving them delight. Thank you, Galen, Patrick, Daniel, Paul, Colin, Logan, Owen, for answering the call. May God bless you richly for your investment and reward you nicely for the time you spend. Well, they headed out to give a missionary a hand. We can do likewise by doing what we can. And God can multiply it like fish and loaves of bread. Let's open up our hearts and do as we are led.